Let us pray. Look with kindness upon your people, O Lord. In God we pray that those you were pleased to renew by eternal mysteries may attain in the flesh the incorruptible glory of the resurrection. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Notice there are something new, renovated, the maybe before, for this situation you didn't see it. But later you will notice. Just to let you know, maybe you will see there, this is the relics that we can find here in this church. Enough to let everybody know how you put it there, but the explanation, what is of to whom belong the relics is there. So you can see by yourself and check what is there, all the saints that they visit. Okay? Another point is the tabernacle, which is now is the only thing. But we repair it and now we put it in. Maybe then most as you can see. And also we renovate the St. Joseph and Mary, it was already without painting, now it's like a new one. So at least you know what is around us. But you will not this is so. Important thing that you already know, the last week they present you the seminarian. The seminarian who is living with us. Maybe it's not going to be with you for a long time because he came to practice the Cantonese, not the English. So he will be born with the Cantonese speaking people. But at least you know that he is living with us. He very soon will finish the language and then after that will be ordained a deacon and then we will serve also this church. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the mighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go on with our Master.
Thanks be to God.